Valkenheim. We needed to reach the fortress at Svarngard. Valkenheim. We needed to reach the fortress at Svarngard before the Vikings had a chance to respond. But at the great cliff that splits the valley in half, we found our way forward blocked. Fortunately, we had a peacekeeper, Mercy, among our ranks.
When wars end, it is the Silent Blade that keeps the peace. But when wars rage, a peacekeeper's work is never done. Quick, before they can win a fight before their enemy even knows they are there. Dancers of Death, with dual blades for dancing partners. What they know can destroy legends or create them.
Our army needed passage. The Warborn can be creative when they want to be. Apollyon asked me to clear the way, so of course I obeyed. Holden trusts that warden. Well, maybe. These Vikings should be more vigilant.
Stay there, stunt!
docked their boats there, so there was a path to the top. I was sure of it. From ash to ash. The volcano's cloud has withered this place. Service is life. Apollyon's darkness will cover the world, I think.
Like I remember it. best of it.
Gerðu þið tilbúin! Fjandmaðurinn nálgast!
We will leave this place in the end. Holden has lost his way. It's sad. Getting inside was easier than I expected. What would happen if I pulled that lever? Getting inside was easier than I expected. What would happen if I pulled that lever?
Svalda. Þetta er óvinnurinn. Hútaði niður.
I should pull that one, I think. Now, where is the central mechanism? If I understood this contraption, raising the elevator now should prove exciting. Clear.
Impressive. Don't encourage her.